In this segment, we're going to take a look now at what's going on with the drumsticks in our hands. A lot of students at the beginning find they have trouble holding the sticks correctly after a little while, so we're just going to kind of step backwards now and take a look at your hands. I want you to hold your sticks correctly as you would hold them, and take a look down and see what's going on. Do you have your thumbs on the sticks? Is your first finger underneath, or is it sitting up here like this? If it is, that's a problem. Can't really play drums like this. You're not going to have any, you know, bounce going on. You're not going to have control. If your thumb is off the stick, you're not going to be able to do a very good drum roll as we progress and move on. So it's very important at this point that you take a look down, make sure your thumbs are on your sticks if you're holding matched grip, and both like that. And again, fingers loose, turned over, and when you play the drum, we want to make sure that it's looking correct like this and not anything funny like that or like this or like that. Take a good look. This is the time to do it. Before you go any further, make sure you're holding your sticks correctly.